There we go. That's my mic recording. All right. So this is Gideon Buttery. We're playing WCW versus nWo World Tour, and we'll be going on to the other wrestling games.
I am about to get wrecked.
All right. Possibly. Here, we'll do a tag match. Make things easier. All right. I'll be. Who do I want to be? Be DDP.
DDP.
Okay.
Old school.
Is there a random button? I don't think there's a random button. We'll pick
Ninja.
We'll pick Giant and
oh, fuck.
We'll pick Black Ninja.
Why do you gotta be black?
I don't know. Ask him. Match rolls. Let's pin both.
Yeah, it's starting to make sense, but Muhammad was fucking busted, dude. Like, he's so fast. I was Sting for Halloween when I was a little kid. Fun fact.
I think I dressed up as Goldberg one year. But this is like when I was 2 or 3, I can't remember.
Yeah.
I dressed up as Scorpion one year, I remember that. But like, You know, Walmart knockoff Scorpion outfit.
Nice. Yeah, I was the red face Sting. Pretty lit.
Your wolf pack Sting.
Yeah.
Oh god, maybe we shouldn't have done tag team match if it's gonna flicker.
I'm clapping you on, Buttery. Or Getty.
You keep missing.
I did it.
Yeah, and this game doesn't have a weight system, so you can just pick up Giant easily.
So I can go around and beat up Ninja?
If you want.
Hit him!
I'm trying. There we go. And C left and C right is what changes your targeting. So if you ever need to switch to someone else, you can do that. Here, I'll try to tag you in. C up to get in the ring.
Yeah, I'm trying. Yeah, C up's not working.
Here, I'll tag you in. Oh, that's not it.
Yeah, weird. I'm literally seeing up super hard.
There we go. Now you can get in. Yeah, you can only do it during certain times.
Oh, God.
Yeah, when you're pinning someone, you can jump in.
Oh, okay.
Or like in a submission, you can jump in.
I see.
Otherwise, it forces you back into the corner.
Beat him up. I'm gonna be doing a little more than tag unit. Oh shit.
And C left and C right to switch your targeting. But if someone hits you, it will, I think, automatically switch.
Sure. Alright, I'm gonna tag. After it.
You almost got your finisher, just stay in there.
Target, but oh, yeah.
You got your special pickup Giant and super room, or finisher room.
I would change my
C left, C right.
Fuck. C right.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
It's not strong grappling. Well, you changed it to Giant, but now it's not him anymore.
All right, I got
Let's pick him up real quick with R. Hold it.
Ah!
Aw, no, tag me in.
Sorry, I suck.
You'll get used to it.
I'm trying to run away, goddammit. Okay,
when I was in high school one year, I took like 2 or 3 months to learn these games inside and out.
So,
I was
tag.
C up, I think. Just hold a direction and C up. So hold down, C up, I think.
Hold down. Oh my god, dude. I'm sorry.
It's fine.
fuck off me, dude.
I can't grab him. He's too far away.
Fuck you. Okay. Now I can tag in.
What, can we do a move on him? Three. Alright. No, don't do that. Alright, now try C left. Or C. C up and hold left.
It's not working. C up and left.
C up and hold left on the D-pad. Try that.
Bitch. Okay.
There you go.
Jesus Christ.
And if you grapple somebody and hold the run button, you probably already do this, so you can Irish with them.
Oh, yeah. Jesus, that's horrible.
Oh, shit. The finisher. Deal with him.
Nice.
Diamond cutter. No, don't do that. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. I'm used to the other games. Pan! Jump in!
God!
God damn it. What? He didn't even get one count hit.
Won't let me jump in. Fuck.
It will here in a minute. Alright, do it now. God damn it. He has an animation that lets him jump over the rope, so it's real quick for him to get in. Tag team.
Oh, shit.
Grab him. Aw.
How do you change target again?
C left and C right. It's one of those. That's... There you go.
Powerbomb, bitch.
Shit. Black Ninja got in the way. Yeah, I don't know why they're so fat in this.
It's fine.
Fire alarm. Or microwave.
Oh, this is the show. Bobby was smoking cigarettes in his...
Oh, yeah. That episode. Alright. Do a battle royal.
Dude, yeah, it's... So when you say C to change the target...
It's the right really, stick. I just can't remember if it's C left or C right. But right stick right or right stick left. I just can't remember which one it is. I'll do one more match in this and switch to the other game.
Yeah, it's pretty,
this one's real basic.
Yeah, I played the shit out of this one in the second one, for sure.
This one has entrances and stuff like that.
Yeah. Yeah, the second one's, like, super good. Well, from what I remember.
It's pretty good. Now we're doing a battle royal, so everyone's against everyone. Rey Mysterio in a Spider-Man outfit. Yeah, it's C right for me. So it's right stick right, the switch.
All Alright, fuck this. I'm gonna get up. Fuck, dude.
Ah.
Oh, that's right. Sting, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, that's right,
reversed it.
Ooh.
Scorpion Deathlock.
That'd be sick. Both pin them, then fight each other.
We'll try to get there. I can get my finisher. Is beating me up.
I'll help you. Free for all style.
Be sure to target Kevin Nash when you do it. Okay, wait. No. It's too late. Alright, go after William Regal again.
Fucking Regal. Looks like Henry Cavill or whatever. Henry's fucking me up. Getting mysterious on your ass, bitch. Motherfucker.
Bro. How'd that not hit?
Get him. Can I mash when I pin? You know that?
Nah, it's just the person getting pinned has to mash. You don't have to.
Okay. Cool. Rah, special.
Now do your strong grapple on him. You can press R1 to pick him up when he's on the ground.
Oh, that's right. Cool. R1. Yeah. That's dragging R1. Him. Good to know.
Let's powerbomb into a pin. Yeah, help me beat up Kevin Nash. Motherfucker. Alright, come grapple. Come here, grab him.
Who do I get? Who do I get? Who do I get?
Hurry! Oh, I was trying to do a tag team move.
So if I hit you, does that change it?
Yeah. If you hit me out of a submission.
Oh, you can, yeah.
Yeah. Come on. Oh, grab him. I don't know what he was going for there.
Breaking my neck for you, Sting. What the fuck?
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to get on the fucking rail.
All you have to do is run toward inside the ring and you can do it. So if you just run toward it, you can get up on it.
Ah! So I was trying to do that and then I fucking...
There you go. Wait and hold C. If you hold right stick down while you're up there, it will let you stay up there for a little bit. That way, if someone's in the middle of an animation, you can jump on them. Ow! Kevin Nash is about to get his finisher because you.
Get off my friend!
Oh no, he's got his finisher.
Ouch.
Oh shit! It's gonna reverse it. Oh shit, grab him.
Try it. Get off.
Kick him, B. Okay. Nice. Jump on him. Ah! There you go. Yeah. I probably should have just pinned him. We could have pinned him off that.
Yeah.
He's probably going to get up for... Oh, yeah, if you shit. Hold right stick down while you're up there, it will let you stay up there a little longer. Okay, I got my finisher. Hold up. No, not me! Get off me.
Finish me.
Oh, shit. No. No. Fuck.
I'm just blocking.
I think I'll... Okay. So don't grab him. Sorry. There we go. I think he's in the ropes. Okay, he's in the ropes, but...
I'm watching.
Come on, two count.
What do I get? What do I get?
One, two, three. Here we go. Both hurt. Oh, the flickering. Ah!
Epileptic.
Okay, we gotta finish this quick.
Ah, shit.
It's just an issue with the emulation. There's nothing you can really do about it. God!
Go to the rope.
If I edit this video, I'm gonna have to cut this part out. So let me finish you. No, come here. Let me end this.
Yeah, let me finish you.
You don't have your finish. Rolo.
How did that not hit?
Nothing. I was in the middle of my wake up animation.
Wake this up.
Fine. I'm not. I wasn't even gonna mash out of it because I want this match to end so we can stop the flickering. Oh, my eyes. Please. Just pin me. Please. God damn it.
No.
Just don't bash. God damn it.
Don't mash.
Oh.
It's too strong right now.
All right. Let's try it again.
Fuck. See shit. The fuck? They're just watching. Side.
Come on, dude. I think it's because your spirit meter's higher than mine. Come on.
Hello, spirit, yo.
I'm not even gonna mash. Just end it, please. Come on! Here's. Alright. Strong grapple. There you go. I'm not gonna mash, please. If this doesn't end it, I'm ending
don't,
it myself.
Don't fart in my face.
No, that's it. You won.
I'm trying to get the controls down a little bit.
Alright. Time to play revenge.
Ah, shit, I missed this.
And now we're on to revenge. We're gonna watch the intro. This, like, 3-minute intro.
Atlanta, Georgia.
This always scared me as a kid. I'm hoping this game doesn't have the flickering problem either. The intro goes on for like 3 minutes, I remember, because it scared me. Mostly this part, coming here in a minute.
Can't go to bed. Sit up all night.
This part right here.
You're like, ah! Mm-hmm. Oh shit.
What?
What?
I remember this, I think. Oh, yeah.
Bad part about playing this in 1440p is we get a up close view of some of the ugly faces.
Like that.
Yeah. No Mercy has some bad ones too.
Man, wrestling used to be so fucking cool though. Mm-hmm. 90s too. Early 2000s. The best.
Jericho.
Oh, Chris Jericho. I can't
tell.
Edge
was in WCW.
Oh, yeah. That's right.
There's a little parka.
Yeah, I remember watching a little bit of WCW, but I was mainly into WWF. But oddly enough, I played these.
How can he not be hyped after an intro like this?
I don't know. You must not have a pulse if you're not hyped.
Get ready for this Mortal Kombat screen here in a second. There you go.
Revenge.
You gotta wait for the music to finish. I think the emulation messed up the music, because I'm pretty sure it's supposed to end for the stream.
Huh.
Yeah, I think the emulation played the music a bit too fast. Or slow.
Alright, fucking Rumble Packs, dude. Do you remember the first Rumble Pack game you had?
I never had a Rumble Pack, I just had the
memory
card. Nope. Alright. So one weird thing about the emulation is it mirrors the text right here that says on, but on the other side that says no.
Yeah, Mario 64 and Diddy Kong Racing were my first Rumble Packs. Pretty realistic.
The first cool addition to this game, though, is you can change the outfits. You can't create a wrestler yet, but you can mess around with current wrestler outfits. So you put Hulk Hogan in Goldberg's outfit.
Psychosis?
Yes. Should be somewhere around here.
Nice, okay.
It has Eddie Guerrero, but they misspelled his name on the select screen. Look at this shirt and look at the name.
Oh, what the hell?
These are, again, wrestlers made up for the game that are based on Japanese wrestlers. Like Dr. Frank.
Was that fucking weird?
Alright.
It's like Johnny Knoxville, one of those dudes.
It's It's one thing we can do with the game truck code, I think, is go for the tag team titles together. I think I can set the game truck code to where you're always the second player, so we can do that here in a bit. So now we have more stages to pick from. The music's a lot better. Who do I want to be? And there's 3 billion characters.
That the ravens fly. I remember that, dude. So, how are you changing it again?
C buttons. So, right stick. Go through all the colors. No time limit. Ring out. 10 count. It doesn't have the actual wrestler music, but it has music they made up for the game. But at least we have entrances now. Once we get to the WWF games, it has the natural wrestler music.
Beer!
Oh my god.
But yeah, the controls are pretty much the same. Oh yeah, there's this weird combination thing certain wrestlers have. But yeah, left to back away from grads, right to block strength. Again. Damn it, I don't want to do this. I gotta stop pressing, I think, down and V is what's taking me to do it. Ah!
Fuck up.
Goldberg can't go on the top rope, so I just do that.
You can't?
Certain wrestlers can't go on the turnbuckle. Another spear. It's a weird thing. It's a weird thing only this game has. Jackhammer. And this game has replays.
3.
That was so bad.
I mean, what would you expect in that matchup?
Gold. Goldberg to destroy him. Mm-hmm. But is this quake one, quake two? What is this?
Quake two. And
well, that was embarrassing. Yeah. Are you sure this is the only one? Wasn't there a different one? Or am I just fucking sure?
Well, there are other ones, but they're by different companies, and they're not as good. Like, there was two WCW games by EA, and both aren't that good. There were two other ones by THQ that aren't that great either.
So this was the direct follow-up to that?
To the last game we played, yeah.
Okay.
The four games we're going to play are all on the same engine by the same developer, but there were other WCW and WWF games by different developers. All weren't very good.
Oh yeah, Booker T.
He looks really weird in this game.
Yeah. He was fucking nuts. Oops, my bad.
Skipping my intro.
My bad, dude.
Skipping my entrance. You don't get my to hear a witch.
It's good line.
Yeah.
My bad. Fucked up. He has the psychosis music, too.
Yeah, just two songs in this. In the next game, they'll have actual entrance music.
Oh, yeah. What if the match actually started like this in real life?
It'd be pretty good. Oh, yeah. Ah!
I want to beat you up.
Oh, shit, I nearly low blowed you. Ah, damn it! God damn it, every time I try to low blow you. Now you're kicking my ass.
Yeah, it seems like certain wrestlers are just faster.
Oh yeah, everyone has different stats. Like, for some reason, the giant has cruiserweight reversal, so he'll be like flipping around and stuff. I'll play as him later, so you'll see. But for some reason, they fucked up and gave him like cruiserweight stuff.
Oh.
I'm trying to have fun.
Every time.
That's because I'm doing a slow get up. So, like I said, if you hold R while you get up, you can do that. And then you can transition that into a strike or a graphic. Come on. I grab at the right time, I can pull you off the rope. There we go.
Alright, we go again.
Your move stayed out longer. Get out of here. One, two, three, four. I think DQs are turned on. We're about to find out. Nope.
Can you pin again?
In this game, I think you can actually do it with L1. Yeah, up close on L1. You're not even in the ropes, what?
Fuck. Oh, yeah!
press B or A when you do that.
Have you seen that? The computer mimic grab? Watching man, so. Randy Savage.
Oh, I think God, so. You gotta stop doing that on my wake up.
What it's worth. And that was an all. So athletic, I could just do that. Get back up. Damn, I look horrible.
Elbow drop. Oh, goddamn.
Fuck you.
Oh, he nearly got me with a super kick. Groggy. Better match.
I'm the best.
There you go.
Oh, I was trying to pick you up. Didn't work. Get up, bitch.
Will it reach? Yeah. It will. Oh, fuck. I did it too late though. You got up. Some graphs.
Fuck that. Fuck that. Look at my spirit now, bitch. Oh, dude. I don't need no grapples. Oh, shit!
Shit!
Oh my god, if I won off of that. Just spam the super kick.
Low blow. Fuck. Alright, you nearly have your finisher.
Oh.
Alright, now do your taunt. Do your taunt. When you see it flashing down there, no, do your taunt.
Oh, yeah, okay.
That's not it. Do your damn taunt.
I'm gonna beat you.
Oh, you're just gonna go away if you don't use it.
It won't go away. Look at this.
Yes, it will. Do
it.
Yes, it will go away after like 10 seconds or so. You don't know. Do a strong grapple on me. Alright, now pin me. Oh, never mind, I got it. Okay, do it again. There you go. There you go. Now pin me. Got it. Okay. Stop. You just keep taunting. L1.
Fuck.
L1.
That's what I was doing, but L1. Look at it. That's L1.
I know, but once I'm on the ground fully and you're right beside me, it will switch it.
God damn it. I swear to God, I pushed out one. Just made me. God damn it.
God damn it. Okay, now try to pin me. There you go. There you go.
That was so bad. Damn, that was ridiculous.
Your bloody face.
Because of those super kicks.
No,
that
saved my ass. Alright.
Gotta spam those super kicks, dude.
Let me turn the game down a bit.
See, that was an actual match.
Yeah. Here we go. Let's do a little battle royal. Bash. With 12 people.
I thought it said 42.
You can get it to 40 people. I'll be...
Isn't the original like 50 people? Like in real life? Battle Royale?
I mean, just depends.
It was fucking ridiculous.
They differ. The Royal Rumble is usually 30 people, but that's WWE. Who do I want to be? So you gotta throw people over the top rope.
The walls of Jericho.
Yep.
I used to do that to my brother. For fun.
One cool thing about Sting is if he comes out in the middle of a battle royal, he'll come down from the rafters. Which is really weird.
Oh, yeah.
Like he'll just pop in out of nowhere, he won't come from the stage. But he has to come in the middle. And here's Dr. Frank.
The fuck?
It's one of the made-up characters.
Who's your favorite wrestler of all time?
Probably Stone Cold Steve Austin or Daniel Bryan.
My favorite is definitely Mankind. I was obsessed with Mankind, dude.
Well, we'll get to play with him soon.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, Hogan, your face is too creepy.
Yeah. Yeah, Mick Foley was, like, one of the most legit wrestlers of all time, man. He just took so much, like, actual fucking punishment. Because he came from that, what, ECW?
Mm-hmm.
Where they actually fucked each other up super hardcore.
It's also in WCW early on.
Yeah.
This Cactus Jack. So yeah, what you want to do is grapple them, then do an Irish whip with C down and try to pit them off out of the rope.
Nice.
It's like that. Except Chris Jericho has a weird running strike, so it's probably going to be hard. Then you want to press B. There you go. And now. Oh shit. Oh, no. You get eliminated. Now you're Kevin Nash. Oh, shit.
Powerbomb.
See ya, Hogan.
Oh, it interrupted my Irish script. It's because the animation is a bug. Makes sense. Great.
Oh no. Mash C up to get in? Your right stick up?
No problem.
Right stick up. Man in direction, probably down. And there you go. No, I'll try and save you. So probably right stick up and then, yeah, right.
Stevie Ray.
It's Booker T's brother. Part of the tag team.
Eddie Guerrero was pretty lit.
Mm-hmm.
Back in the day.
See, in the next few games, if you grapple them the wrong way, like if you have them in back grapple, you can transition it into like a front grapple, which is an issue here because you can't outswing them from a back grapple. Chris Jericho has a weird running stride, so it's hard to knock people out. Shogun. God damn it. Wait. Yeah. Got your finisher. You can do your taunt. Now you can give him a power bomb.
Hell yeah.
Pick him up and throw him out of the ring. Hard to pick up. You gotta be targeting him.
Oh,
yeah, just judge it by stun who you're looking at. There you go. Oh, final three. Try not to get too close to the ropes, because Eddie will pull you out of the ring. Hit him.
Oh
yeah, not that way.
I was trying not to,
Fuck that up.
Fuck, dude.
You're done.
Bitch.
Damn it. GG.
Looks like I got 5 outs. You got 5 too.
Noise.
Alright, let's see if I can get this game short thing to work. There's a way to always set you to 2 player, that way we can do the tag team mode together. It's gotta.
I don't remember.
Cheats.
Let me use the restroom.
Okay.
Cats.
So it turns out with this game you don't need the game short code, it's just with No Mercy. So we can do 2 player championship mode to go for the tag team title.
Nice.
Do Halloween happy. Okay. Who do I want to be?
I want to be.
Your girlfriend's like,
who's that? Is that Apple?
You can be Scott Hall if you want.
Is that Apple? Is he playing with you?
Apple ain't gonna play this.
So she said, my girlfriend's like, is that Apple?
Apple just likes his Fortnite, Street Fighter. And I guess Siege.
I could be Michael Jackson.
Could be Juventud Guerrero.
Michael Jackson. Dragon.
I think this is like 6 matches and then we get the title. I can't remember.
6.
Yeah. It's the championship mode. So it's pretty much an arcade ladder.
Okay.
Sting and Blitz. Their creepy faces.
Yeah, let's see what works, but...
Sting's alright. These faces were meant for blurry SD TVs.
Yeah.
Woo!
Sting always starts his matches with a bat. Trying to tag you in.
Sure.
Stop running. I gotta remember. I gotta tag you in.
What?
And that combination thing pops up, smash B in directions. All right, you better be ready to get into the ring. Go.
I'm ready.
No. Fuck.
Okay.
Get over here, let's Luger. Oh, I'm running out of finisher. Ah, nearly had it.
Not letting me in.
You have to do it like right when I'm pinning, otherwise you can't do it. Here, I'll tag you in. I remember what button it is. Damn it. Yeah, it is just C up and left on the D-pad. Alright, get in the ring. After a tag, yeah, they both get in for a minute. Press B. There you go. In directions.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a weird thing only this game has. You got until a 20 count.
Oh, I sure.
Yeah. So let's run toward the ring.
God damn it, I'm trying. Crap. Okay.
Run toward the ring. Down. Nope, you gotta.
Stop doing it.
Down with. There you go. You gotta do the direction with the D-pad and the right stick down.
Alright. Tag. Feeling pretty fucking hard. Jump off the fucking raptor.
You gotta do more grapples. I get your spirit up faster.
There you go.
But another direction besides that one does the combination.
You gotta see you down.
Yeah. To get into the ring, it's always C up, but you need to hold the direction that you are entering. So right now, you would hold right.
Yeah,
and if you're wanting to get into the ring by running, you want to hold C down in the direction you're running.
C up to get.
C up to get into the ring, but you also need to hold the direction. The like yeah, so, if you're on the left side, you want to hold the right.
So it's up, never down. Yeah.
And then C down runs. Thank you.
Oh, let me grab you.
I think you're targeting Red Heart. Jump in the ring. Go. Mash it.
Run it, Bret Hart.
God damn
it. Your ass. Why is every move better?
Oh wait, Brett.
Trying to get in, out, right, getting in my fucking way.
Go. So you want to run and try to do a strike. Whenever you jump in. Yeah, most of the time. That way you can cancel out of his attack for he knocks me out of the pin. There you go.
That worked. Hit him up twice.
Aww.
Oh!
Weird camera angle.
Oh, keep him up. Makes me go back.
And forces you to go back after a bit.
But I'm back in. But I'm back. Me and Brett are going hard.
There you go.
That worked. You beat his ass, I beat his ass.
Now it's DDP and Chris Benoit. Get in here. Oh, grab Chris Benoit. God damn. A slow ass walk all the way back over here. Ugh. Direction I'm in, I think.
I did see down on accident.
Yeah. Shit.
I'll tag you. That's all I got. Oh yeah.
Rawr.
Over to Benoit. Do it.
Yeah.
Towards the ring now.
What?
Alright. See down in the direction. There you go. You nearly have your finisher. Let's do a couple more grapples. Benoit the legal man? Benoit might be the legal guy. Alright, beat up Benoit. Try to do some grapples today that might cause it to not do that weird combination thing.
Yeah.
Alright, do your taunt. You have to do a strong grapple to make it go. You did a weak. Picking up with R.
Shit.
Yep. Oh, I nearly had it. To be like perfectly on me or something.
Good. Up and down. Good. Down. Up and down. Maybe it's CF and. Yeah, that's weird. Huh.
Maybe just try C up. No directions. Target me.
Yeah, so you're in all directions besides down. Or down.
That was weird.
Yeah, maybe I could look it up. That's, what did you do?
I'm pretty sure I did C up in a direction. Maybe try out with C left or C right, I don't know. Let me try C left down and C right down.
11. Yeah, dude, what the fuck? I'm literally pressing C up down.
Try C left down and C right down. After these guys get out of your way.
Yeah, there's C up down.
What was
it? Yeah, dude, I C up down. I tried like 100 times.
Thank you.
just keep grabbing him over and over.
Yep.
Firm trap.
Come on.
There you go.
Dude, I did that move like 10 times in a row. I couldn't get out of it.
I can't remember exactly how many matches it is. Let's just go Inferno when...
So you might have to be like right next to the rope or something to do the CF down.
Maybe.
I swear. Dance it up.
I'm not gonna skip it, just so we can see more dancing. They're probably gonna do the same animation, but no, differently.
Sexy. Remember that clone guy?
I'm an ass man.
Yeah, we'll play with him next.
I even had the WWF soundtrack on my disc.
I'm an ass man.
We had one, but it was on DVD. It was weird, so I couldn't just like play it in CD player. So it had like the actual Titantron video and stuff like that. Tag out.
Get weird. No, it's fine.
No, I was talking to him. He's about to tag out. When they go towards that direction, they're usually about to tag out.
Yeah, I'm gonna run around here and fucking just drag him out. No!
Yeah, you gotta do it quick. It's like that to keep you from doing that.
They ain't gonna stop me.
There you go, get him.
Motherfuckers, get back.
Get out here.
God damn it. Alright, keep holding on to him. There you go.
I'll do the infinite loop.
I still don't think it's enough. God damn it. Is that it? God, come on.
Back here. Look at that crap.
There we go.
That's pretty strategy, dude. Just run behind him. I'll grab him. Prevent him from tagging. Beat him up.
Or just replay.
Replay.
Just replay of just the pin, pretty much.
And in the back, look at me.
Doing a surfboard stretch.
Damn, they got wrecked. Same skin. I remember that.
WCW had a lot of fun stages like this.
The pay-per-view.
Yep. Price still targeting Booker. Yeah, there you go.
Aww.
I
don't know why the first time it let me stay there forever, but this time
didn't. The other thing is that I kept trying to do pins, so it usually lets the timer go longer if I do a pin or a submission. There you go. Do it to you. Yeah, it's weird. Say so.
It was a little weird.
Alright, give me a second.
Yeah,
you have to be like perfect. See if we can cheese them out. Yeah, usually when the count's about to end, they'll reverse everything. Just to keep you from cheesing it out. Yeah, I would try like 8 grapples just to keep you from doing that combination stuff. Wrong side, Stevie Ray. Oh shit, I didn't know. Do it. Yeah. Whoa. I'm real slow getting in, so.
Super hard, dude.
Time for it goes away. It might be a rope break though. Yeah.
I could check it.
Once I slowly walk all the way back over here.
God.
See up and left. Yeah, you gotta be real perfect with it.
Thank you.
get back in the ring. I got him. Yeah, but like I said, once you get to a certain point, they start reversing everything just to keep you from cheesing them. Just gotta hold him.
What? The last two legs are just last one.
Yep.
That worked.
Cheap.
Yeah, I can't take you in.
I don't know, it's weird. One.
Michael Jackson.
There might be one more after this. I'm trying to remember how many matches there are. Can't remember if it was like 8 or what. Shit.
A lot of weird submissions.
Whoops. He's a cruiserweight, so he probably has a weird moveset. Maybe we can end this quick. Fuck. No, he fucked up. Aww. Got him just in time.
Fuck you, Michael. Nope. Get back, bitch.
Still didn't do enough damage. Sometimes they will just do nothing, which is good. And just block
him. Yeah. It worked. No submission.
Okay, there has to be like one more after this.
Oh, you're trying to beat. Wait. Yeah,
it's supposed to be 8 matches and then we go for the titles. It's supposed to be like an arcade ladder. But I forget how many matches it is. Well, no one's.
Alright, ready, buddy. Grab his ass and fuck him up.
Probably targeting Saturn.
Fuck!
You're just gonna grab me.
Come on, Jim.
Yeah, you just gotta apply that like 4 or 5 times and you win.
What the fuck? Is it on the easy?
It might be.
Like, what the fuck?
I wasn't paying attention, but yeah, it might be on easy. I used to play No Mercy on like the hardest difficulty though. Dude, there has to be like one more match after this. It's going on for so long. Jump! Yeah, they're not reversing a whole bunch, so it might be on the easiest. Holy shit. Wrong person, but you did it. Too many people in the way. Yeah, get up on the top side and get ready to jump in. And go. Yeah, he's just too close.
No, get off me.
Tap there.
The torture.
I think this is it. Okay, this is it.
No. Watch me lose. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Pressing X. Did you get Street Fighter or something?
Hit him, hit him!
No!
No!
I think there is a way, but not in this game. I think in the later games you can. You want to tag him in? Sometimes, yeah, we'll just bug out and not know what to do. Yeah, he's like rapidly targeting me and you, so he doesn't know where to go. There we go. That's the strat.
God damn it.
All right, that's it.
That was
don't press it.
That was rough. Dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun.
Wow.
Whiff. National.
National.
So, alright. Oh, we didn't get the high score.
National. No. Rings off the tongue. Yeah. Well, that was fucking old. Not how I remember it, but it kind of is.
You never remember everything fully. But I'm so used to this game, I'm used to the bullshit. Besides the weird tagging.
That was annoying, yeah.
I think that's pretty much it for this game, yeah. It's not a whole bunch of crazy match types.